Welcome back, friends. Today we are going to paint this lake with the moon. The colors you're going to need are pink, red, purple, blue, white, and black. Your brushes, medium flat brush, medium and small round brushes. Don't forget to have a water and a rag handy for cleaning. So let's get started. I'm going to start with my medium flat brush. And I am going to use my purple paint to create my horizon line. My horizon line is a line that separates my sky and my ground. I'm gonna go right here in the center and I'm gonna make a purple line right across the center. That purple line, I'm just gonna make about a half an inch thick band of purple paint. This is gonna be the darkest part of my sky. I'm gonna wash that brush off really well, wipe it off with my water. Then I'm gonna do about double that in red. Wash my brush off. Dry it off, and I'm gonna do the top in pink. Now that I have those three colors on there, I'm gonna start at the top, and I'm gonna be very careful going all the way across my canvas, making sure that I'm smoothing out any of my paintbrush lines. And I'm not gonna stop when I get to this next color. I'm gonna go over that center line several times so those colors blend. I could pull some of that red up into my sky and some of that pink down into my red. Go and get to the purple. Go across that line several times. Bring that purple up into my red. Bring that red down into my purple. You're going to be able to go across your sky several times until you have a really nice blend from pink to purple. Just making sure you're going all the way off your canvases, all the way down to the purple, and then all the way off your canvases, going up into the pink. When your sky is where you like it, you can wash your brush off, but don't, sorry, you can wipe it off, but don't wash it off, because we're going to take some spots of white up here in our pink. And with my brush, I'm gonna do the exact same thing again. I'm gonna start at the top, and I'm gonna pull that color on down into my purple. And there I have it, my sky's finished. I'm gonna wash off my brush really well. And I'm gonna do almost the exact same thing with the bottom. I'm gonna start with blue here, and it's gonna go all the way down to white at the bottom. So I'm going to start with my blue paint and just make a nice straight line of blue paint. I'm going to paint about half of my canvas with blue paint, then I'll add the white in. Now, I'm gonna wipe my brush off, not wash it off, just use my rag and wipe it off. I'm gonna take white paint and I'm gonna add a lot of white paint down here on the bottom. And I'm gonna start at the bottom, smoothing that white paint out, pulling it up into my blue, all the way until I get up to that top blue line, just like I did with the sky. And then from the blue, I'm gonna pull down to the bottom. I'm gonna do this over and over and over until I get a nice variation from light blue to dark blue. Pulling that white up into my dark blue and pulling that dark blue down into my white. Wash that brush off really well and dry it off. It's at this point where I'm gonna let my picture dry for just a few minutes before I go in and start adding my water lines, my land, my swing, and all of my sky details. So let your painting dry. You can either put a fan in front of it or maybe a hairdryer in front of it. Let it dry for about 10 minutes and come right back and we'll add the rest of our picture.